Michigan State falls to Notre Dame here at the Breslin Center. Notre Dame actually becoming the highest ranked non-conference opponent in Breslin Center history when talking about Spartan women's basketball. Now, Notre Dame is getting a lot of national recognition. Number 3 in the AP Top 25, number 2 in the USA Today coaches poll, but the Spartans didn't look at this one as David battling Goliath. No slingshot here, just straight up toughness.
I think that's one of our most important and best factors of the team is that we're all tough and we all take pride in being tough.
Our team is very tough. I think we have a lot of potential and we're starting to take off right now. But I mean, we have a long ways to go, obviously, but I think we're a very tough team.
We're just a tough team all together, you know, we install that during practice. We play until the whistle, until it goes out of bounds. That's just how we are.
I mean, to hang around, you know, playing the number 2 or 3 team in the nation, actually a 1-point lead at halftime for you guys. What sort of statement does this make for your team?
Well, I'm proud of our kids because, I don't know how many people really look at what's gone on. I mean, we've had a lot of injuries and, you're not that far away. And I think that proves our kids. You know, we have 6 or 7 McDonald's All-Americans on our roster and we're up 1 and it could have been our game if we make free throws and layups.
We are a team that can get to the Final Four, I think. They get to the Final Four every single year, and we were right there with them. So it's no doubt in my mind that this year we should get farther in the tournament and be the team that people go, wow.
Now, there was a specific moment before this game that the Spartans viewed as plain old disrespect. The Fighting Irish came out in pregame warmups and had a demeanor that was lackadaisical, like they had it already in the bag.
That's just like that's how we all looked at it, and we all kind of noticed it because we came in, we kind of said something, we all agreed.
I think we all saw that, just shooting around, and we're all intense and sweating during warmups and getting ready for the game, and I think they took us a little bit lightly.
So, you know, disrespect us, and we're going to bring our game every single time. We didn't win this one, but we never gave up.
Well, I guess you can say respect has certainly been earned here tonight and so much more. I'm Al Martin here at the Breslin Center in East Lansing, Michigan for WKAR's Current Sports.